Today we're going to be talking about the Nitro Cinema. The Cinema is a going twin that's affordable and easy to ride. It was previously known as the Addict, and this is for all you jibbers and park rats out there that want a reverse camber board that's not going to break the bank. Features our going technology, and what going is reverse camber in between the bindings, and then under each foot turns into camber. So you're going to get that pressability of rocker, and you're going to get that response and stability of your standard camber. It's a true twin and features our Park Flex. Park Flex is going to be a medium stiffness, a little bit on the softer side for all you park rats out there. The Cinema is also a mid-wide, which means if you have a bigger foot or you just like a little bit more surface area to lock into those rails to get those deeper turns, mid-wide's where it's at. The Cinema also features our Power Core 2, which is a tip-to-tail wood core that's enhanced with beach stringers. Those beach stringers give it that strength that you want and that snap that you need. It also features our high def base. The high def base is an extruded base that's durable and easy to repair. The Cinema's for all you park rats and jibbers out there that want reverse camber, but you don't want to spend all your money just on the board. It's flexible, it's easy to manipulate, it's everything you need for riding in the park and in the streets. And if you want to pair it with a pair of bindings, I'd go with the Raiden Zeros. This is going to be our lightweight freestyle binding. It's comfortable, it's flexible, and it goes great with the Cinema.
Hold your breath. Wait for the wind.
Yeah! Oh, yeah!